Hi, I'm Leo from CoolBitX, and today we're going to show you how the Cool Wallet makes a transaction. This is our engineering version of the Cool Wallet app. The user interface will be much nicer and simpler. The balance is displayed here in Satoshis. Let's press send. To send bitcoins to someone, you can either copy and paste or use the camera to scan the QR code. In our final version, we will have an address book as well. We're sending 0.01 bitcoins. Now we need to generate the one-time password on the Cool Wallet so that the app knows your Cool Wallet is in your possession. There's the OTP, so we can verify that number by typing it in the app manually, or use the easier way, which is to tap tap, which automatically pushes the OTP to the app. As you can see, the number has been received and matches the OTP. Press the proceed button in the app to verify the OTP. Once it's verified, there'll be a flashing tick, which means you can press the button to send the signed transaction. There's the icon that means it's sending it to your phone, which will broadcast it to the Bitcoin network. If you want to simplify the process of sending, you can turn off the button requirement, but in this video we wanted to show you some of the security features. Thank you for watching.